Hey guys, Manny Vaya here, and in this video I'm going to be talking to you about the five major pieces of the life puzzle by Jim Rohn, one of my favorite thinkers. He is one of the greatest thinkers of all time when it comes to success philosophy. He's actually a mentor to Tony Robbins and a lot of the great personal development gurus of the modern era. And the idea we're going to talk about is the formula for failure. Yes, the formula for failure. And the reason I want to talk to you about it is because a lot of people think that failure is something that's so fancy and that happens in a moment. But no, what Jim Rohn is saying is that failure is just, it's nothing more than errors in judgment, small errors in judgment repeated over time again and again and again. And when those errors compound, when those errors increase over time, when they compound, that's when we fail, and we fail dramatically. So failure doesn't come with a big warning sign. That's the most dangerous thing about failure. The most dangerous attribute of failure is that it's very subtle. It happens slowly. It creeps up on us. For example, like one of the examples he talks about is the idea that maybe you haven't read a book in the last week or 2 weeks or 3 weeks. And you think, well, it's nothing drastic has happened as a result of it, so I can put off doing that. Maybe I don't need to read a book for another month or two or three. But over time, that lack of effort, that lack of enthusiasm about learning, that lack of learning itself will take a toll. Or maybe you're not going and working out. Maybe you're not doing physical exercise every day. That day when you don't work out, you may not think anything drastic has happened. But over time, as you continue to not work out, as you continue to not exercise your body, don't go running, don't lift weights, whatever it is, over time it adds up. Over time it becomes more and more and more dangerous because it compounds, and one day it all comes apart. So that's the key about failure. The simple formula, failure is very simple. Just failure in judgment, doing the wrong things over and over and over again without even realizing, or sometimes even with realization, knowing that you're doing the wrong thing, you do them because in that moment you feel like it doesn't matter. Just watching that extra 30 minutes of television every day, when you are doing it that day, it doesn't feel such a big deal. Just, you know, eating that piece of junk food or chocolate or whatever it might be might not feel that bad in that day, but over a year you probably accumulated 20 pounds, 30 pounds as a result of it. So failure is not something that happens instantly. Well, it does in some moments, but most of the times it's an accumulation. The formula is, the truth is that it's an accumulation of wrong judgments repeated again and again and again. So really important to understand, we cannot allow ourselves to make these wrong judgments over and over again. We've got to discipline ourselves to take ourselves away from these wrong judgments and force ourselves to make the right judgments. That's the whole idea in this book, Jim Rohn's classic, The Five Major Pieces of the Life Puzzle. Highly recommend any of Jim Rohn's books.